me and the puppies now.
Greetings and hallucinations, ladies and lads. I am Chancellor of the Harmonious Frequencies at the Mighty Empire of Onion, and this is We Happy Few. Cool. Lucky for us, we're right on the edge of the gas this evening, so that's good. We have quite a few quests to do. I know that I ran past some of these last time. That's just the way things go. But we do have a rusty shovel now. We have the ugly doll. So we can do a lot on our way back over here. We've got the treehouse and two dig spots right next to it. And then craft or find a water filter, which we can do, and dig spot right next to that. A couple other things. I found this one by accident. Just ran past it on the way down. Then we've got the mushroom log tomorrow night? Or does that mean tonight? I'm not sure. Yeah, we're going to head into this area. Maybe try to start with the mushroom log. We'll see. Or the duck soup or something. I don't know. Oh. Well then. Eat it yourself. It's fine with me. I would like to make sure that I can craft the water filter. Yeah. Yeah, we've got enough to make a couple of them. And I guess I should be checking some of this other stuff. Yeah, I don't have Jimmy Bar on me right now, so that's fine. I probably have enough metal bits to warrant crafting one. I think it's probably a good idea to keep Jimmy Bars and lockpicks both on me. But yeah, it's something I'll have to worry about another time. Yeah, he's not wrong about that. I feel like the mushroom lock, yeah, should be right over here. We'll see if this is another night or if this is the first night. Here we go. Okay, there's still a little bit of a bug on this one. They don't show up the second time. I think that happened before the Maidenholm update, but that's fine. I've seen them show up in other people's playthroughs other nights, so I don't know if it's just the second night or how exactly it works. It's a shame too, because they've got a lot of lines here. I don't want to personally have to read that out loud, so hopefully you're able to read it or pause it and read it. Kind of figure out what's going on there. But I know this one, I'm going to have to return to this spot several times. So it's good to just get it out of the way, I feel. Alright, so we're going to head over here to this duck soup. Looks like we're getting a little thirsty. See if they want to share.
That's a rather unconventional stew.
Oh, that! It's a very clever decoy. You see, if a duck sees another duck resting on a pond, it assumes that pond is safe. The stew is our pond. The moment a duck lands in our stew, we can skin it and cook it.
Decoy for a duck? Are you joking? Ducks aren't going to land in a stew, no matter how long you stand around quacking. Ducks are smarter than you think. They know things.
They know things, huh? That's pretty interesting. I'll go ahead and... Ooh. Wow. I did not expect them to get upset about that. Yeah, hopefully they lose track of where I am. Let's head over to this dig spot. See if we can get some better luck there. They're still chasing me from... No, they're still way over on that side of the map. I wonder if they'll be angry if I come back at a later time. Okay, I can get up here, but there's nothing really of interest. I've still got the battle music, but I don't see them presently, so I assume that they're running off in a different direction. Let's grab those. Man, hit me with a frying pan, too. Oh, here we go. These seem to hold a bunch of really important things. Antiseptic chlorine and an old gas mask. I'll go for that. We got a phenocycline antibacterial bandage, and I think it was a first aid kit there. Hallucinogen we can craft, flash, crash. A first aid kit. Antibacterial. And phenocycline. Yeah, cures plague. So that's excellent that we know that one. Just need one more niacinamide pill and we'll be able to craft that at any time. So that's pretty ideal. Let's get all of these so that we can chomp on them when we get hungry. What was up there? I feel like there should be... Oh, this was where we actually got the shovel in the first place. So we gotta keep heading north up here to get to the treehouse. But I think there were a couple of dig spots on the way, aren't there? Yeah. Dig spot 5. Yeah. Right click does a custom waypoint here. Some of these dig spots will have books in them that kind of help us out with skills or abilities. Yep. Reduces Cryer's suspicion by 5%. That's pretty great. I like that really well. Alright, we got another dig spot in front of us. And then the treehouse is right there. Oh, did I pass it already? There we go. It's surprising how well hidden they are for being piles of dirt on the ground. And the lurker reduces visibility by 2%. So it doesn't seem like much, but I can find that book again, I believe, and that effect will stack with other ones, so eventually all adds up, you know?
There are flowers out here. Brilliant. Knew we could count on you, Alfie. Hey, everybody, Peachy's back. But look, Charlie Croker's been wounded. He needs a first aid kit. Can you get one? I knew you could. Here's the top secret blueprint for making one. And you can find the ingredients on this map.
Awesome. Oh, we still got the vandals here, and then duck soup. Let me see what we're supposed to do with that. Have the treehouse, we gotta do the first aid, find out what Simon says. pump repair kit, which we can do. Why a duck? I feel like we figured that out, because he said that cooking the duck would have another duck fly into the cake or whatever. Yep, power up the TV. Find the missing diary. And we did these already. Yeah. Get the exclamation points out of there. Okay, so let's head down here to the vandals. See what they're up to. I'm pretty sure we have water in our inventory, yeah. So let's go ahead and drink one of these. And chlorine antiseptic. Oh, I never did see if we have what we need here. Bandages and healing balms. What do we need for bandages? Cloth scraps. Okay. Medicated balm, I wouldn't mind crafting one of those up because I've got space for it here. And I'm already not full health. So we need some cloth scraps. And then we need 2 healing balms. We've got enough for that, so yeah, if we find the scraps, we'll be good. And he gave us a blueprint on where to find the stuff. It's said to craft a water filter for this. So let's see if that actually is the case here. Hopefully it is, because that's my only cloth scrap there.
Step back and watch the monster at work.
Whoa-ho! Okay.
You ruined it!
You broke it on purpose, didn't you? You wanted the parts.
Yeah, indeed I did. Of course.
Sorry, just did that.
I'm out of here.
A victory is when you win.
Yep, don't mind me. I don't know if she's gonna still be mad.
Please don't make a fuss.
I'm just gonna give her a little hug. Tell her it's all okay. Yeah, no thank you. Rotten apples. Okay, so they're still out looking for me. Is it still working? Do you hear that? So are we supposed to fix it then? No, it just says we did fix it. But I assume that we got the valve, yes. And some mechanical parts, that's awesome. I would say those are kind of hard to come by. So that's pretty fantastic. Alrighty then. Prepare the modeling pipe with a pump repair kit. Oh, I can't take the suit. I don't see a modeling pipe. I thought I saw an option to do something there, but it passed. Okay. Cult of Jack, we can't do right now. Okay, there's the first aid kit stuff, and the missing diary is over there as well. So we may go try that. I don't know about this duck soup stuff. I feel like we figured that one out, but it's not giving us the credit for it, so. I feel like I should probably use the ability to make waypoints here. So let's give that one a shot. I wonder where those other two guys went that were at the pump there when it exploded. That lady was the only one that stuck around. I was half expecting not to be able to fit through that crack, too. It's a bit of a surprise. Oh, yes, please. Cloth scrap. Thank you very much. Yeah, getting a little thirsty a little quicker. There's water here, and there's water here as well, but I imagine that that one's still locked up. I wonder if this one is, to be honest, because I know that I unlocked one of them the first day that I played. Then the second day, the one that I thought I had unlocked was locked again, and there were still the hoodlums standing around it. Interested to know if there's anything up here. Looks like there is. Oh, lots of good stuff. Yep, we could sleep or hide in there. So that's good to know. In case we can't make it all the way to the safe house, we've got a place to rest when we need to. Electro-lock shocker for that one rather than a regular lockpick. Parkour to no avail. That's okay. I feel like I've already been in here. But there is scotch. An empty pill bottle. Oh, and a sewing kit. Excellent. Finding some good loot in these places. Maybe too much duct tape, but that depends on who you ask.
I used to get food from.
Right, second Nexamide pill, which means that we should be able to make that, what's it called, phenocycline, the plague cure. Okay, right click is what automatically adds things to your inventory. I think I've already got enough glass bottles. Yeah, I've got 3 picked up already. And I can't remember if they're used in any crafting recipes. I know they're used as a throwing weapon. Okay. Oh, yes, rotten mushrooms, yes, please. If I remember correctly, those are necessary. I see an exclamation point on my compass at the very top there. I'm not sure what that... Maybe that just signifies a point of interest. Like, if I head that direction, I may find something interesting. Yeah, here we go. Oh, black powder formula. That's pretty cool. Duct tape and metal bits. Increases corpse carrying movement speed by 10%. That's pretty awesome. Okay, so we've got this spot here, which appears to have some stuff that we need. Oh yeah, there it is. Exactly what we need to build the...
You have to be crazy to be sane in this world.
I can't remember what shape it takes. It's either a 2x2 this direction or this direction. So let's see what we come up with. Okay, yep, the trap tools we're able to build. It's good. No room in inventory, so it must be sideways piece, kind of like this. Or maybe a 2x2, I don't know. First aid kit. Okay. So we're definitely going to take the mushrooms. I think I can build a torch. That takes a light bulb. Wow, we have tons of metal bits and a metal tube. And feathers are just used in darts, I think, which I don't even know how to craft. I think I need to find a splinter before I'm able to craft that. But okay, so we've got the first aid kit we could take to the guy. I do want to check this pump and see. It looks like it is guarded by people. And they've got traps around as well. We are getting a bit thirsty. Can I not? Yeah. Oh, there's three of them.
Fuck off out of here. Don't come back, you filthy bastard. Are you deaf? Fuck off out of here.
Oh. I don't think I could take on three of them.
Don't drag yourself for the next minute. Clear out yourself, you bastard. Are you deaf? I can't keep doing this.
Hey,
clear off,
are you yourself, get your ass like oh no. I feel like they're healing? Is that the case? Oh, and it's still locked. Okay, we're gonna get out of here then. Before I get way too injured. Alright, I definitely want to set the waypoint there, and let's eat some of these berries. So I only have the one thing to worry about. Let's grab some more. I'm sure that running is not helping my water situation, so I probably ought not to do that actually. Please don't be guarded and locked. Excellent. Excellent. Alright. We should be able to combine these. Yeah. So now we've got space in our inventory. I do need to go to the safe house and put a bunch of this stuff in there. Yep, modeline spill there, but we don't have a vacuum to pick it up. Yeah, we can return the diary. I didn't see a modeline pipe there. I think that that's talking about the, yeah, this thing here. We have the valve for it, but I think we need to go down to repair the pump itself. So let's run straight back. Let's try the duck soup place first. See if we can get anywhere with that, because I'm pretty sure we talked to him and it didn't clear for some reason, and then I stole out of the cupboard, which it didn't say steal, it just said search. So I thought I was going to be fine. Oh, is that taking up space in my inventory, though? It is. Okay. The duck is gone. There's a glass bottle. Yep, nothing left in there. A ruin berry I don't think I need. And I don't have any others in my inventory here. So yeah, nothing here of any particular value. So we should be headed up here to return her diary.
Save a bit for the next minute.
Where is she at? There she is.
Oh, thank you. You didn't read it, did you?
Yeah, I really didn't. I probably should have. Okay. I don't mind having another bread. Humphrey, where you at, brother?
Listen, you've been so helpful to us. I lost a very important letter. We're in the mine, I mean. Oh, this is silly, I'm really afraid of going underground.
Going underground?
I think you could go down and get it for me.
Okay. I didn't even know there was an underground in this game. Is it actually underground, or is it the piece of paper that we already picked up?
You're so much braver than I am. Go ahead and take another thing from that crate over there. But just one thing.
Oh. Well, I'm going to take the last of your bread. Okay. We completed that quest. Pretty easy. We did already pick up that litter when we got the shovel as well, so it wasn't underground in the terms that I was thinking of. I was thinking of a real mine shaft, but it was just a boarded up hole in the wall.
Pace yourself, Arthur.
Yes, pace yourself. Indeed. Alright, here you go, buddy.
Forever, does it?
Okay. Here's the mission we've all been training for. You have to find the secret invisible house and bring back the ephemeral linen. Now, listen carefully. You can only get into the secret invisible house at night, and only when the doors of your perception have been cleansed.
Uh-huh.
Once you've got the ephemeral linen, we'll be able to construct our secretest weapon. It's called a suit of blending for Peachy. We can use it to sneak into Dr. Burlock's secret lair and stop his evil plan for good. All right, Albie. Don't come back without the ephemeral linen.
All right. And he gave us a mushroom, too. That's pretty cool. I want to see what he's got. We could sell him some stuff as well. Metal bits we have a lot of. Duct tape we have quite a bit of. Empty power cells we might have a bunch of, I don't know. I'll take a look in the old pneumatic safe. Shrubbery hat? Crouched and motionless in a shrubbery hat, you'll appear to be a shrubbery. Otherwise, you'll look like a loony wearing a shrubbery. Oh, it's too good. I like it. Yep, trap tools, music boxes. And then, yeah, here's more books that I could get to improve those stats. So it was 10% movement speed carrying a body. Yeah, all of these have special abilities here. So that's good. Very cool. And even though he said don't come back without the ephemeral linen, I'm pretty sure if we came back without it, he would just barter with us. He might say something rude or something, but aside from that, he would just barter. I want to try to make sure I have the equipment to build these at any time. So I definitely want to head back to the safe house and get that stuff deposited. Oh, I keep trying to pick those up, but I'm already full. I don't need to. Let's actually make a regular healing balm here. Got the stuff to do it with. 10 to 5. So I can use this. Yeah. And it probably wouldn't hurt to grab up a few more of these. 2 more. Is this going to be 5? Perfect. Perfect. Yeah, so we are hungry. Wouldn't hurt to eat a few of these. There we go. We're probably starting to get thirsty as well, so I'll have a drink when I get to the pump over here. Hey, there's an eyeball thing. I don't know what that means. Maybe the doors of my perception need to be cleansed to check out eyeball things. I feel like if I get these splinters, I'll be able to learn darts. Yeah. I've never made darts before, so I don't even know if it's worth it. I don't even know if I need a blowgun to use them or if I just throw them. And duct tape. I don't even have enough ingredients to make them. That's fine. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Everything's fine. Alright, so let's get some of this stuff crammed in here.
It's actually sort of pretty at night, in a fatal sort of way.
Chlorine antiseptic. Metal tubes, I'm sure, are good for things. Let's keep one of the glass bottles, just because it doesn't fit. That will do. That should fit. Pipe valve. I guess the stack. The nexamide pills can go. And I'm going to do a quick shift. Stuff like this. Try to get some things combined here to where it makes some sort of sense. Oh, let's do it like this. Okay. And mushrooms. And tubes. Yeah. I feel like that's pretty reasonable, pretty sensible stuff there. I wonder what the difference is in an old gas mask and a regular gas mask, if this one just runs out faster or something, doesn't filter out as much or something, I'm not sure. Okay, gonna get a rest here.
To sleep, perchance to dream.
Alright, we should probably be getting pretty hungry. Let's take a bite and see. Not too bad. We were pretty well full whenever I laid down. So that's fine. Alright. Make sure we're full up on water as well. There we go. And now we're going to head down to the bridge and see what we can do. Still got the valve on me. So we should be able to... Yeah, there we go. Another dig spot. Wait a minute. Is this the right place? Yeah. Okay, pump repair kit. Yeah. Can make those all day long. What's it say? Absquatulated? Who has absquatulated with the bloody pipe valve? That's such a good word. Absquatulated. I'll have to remember that. Now, if I'm not mistaken, this place is full of plagued wastrels. Let's take a peek and see if we can sneak around in here. Because I'm pretty sure that they are utterly and invariably violent. And if they do damage to me, it's going to be bad. There's always a possibility that they can...
Just relax. Don't question it.
Pass on the plague. I even think searching their bodies is, dangerous. I think potatoes and mushrooms are both useful in crafting.
Please don't struggle.
Can I just... What are these?
Okay, I don't think I need the cricket bat. I've already got one. Let's see if this stacks to 5. It does. At least 4. I don't think I need the rotten carrot, but I will take the tater. Sounds like there's somebody else crying, but that could just be the lady that was here. It might be a good idea to just have lockpicks on me all the time, but might also be a mistake. Let's use this right away, actually. So that unlocks a quick slot. I could put these rocks in here, and I'll have a ranged weapon to use. Maybe when I get back to base or something, I'll have enough of these to craft up some darts as well. We'll see. So far, so good on the approach, though. I don't notice anybody in the back there. Let's try to creep around. Okay. Yeah, I think that crying is from the lady that we took down already. Take all of those. Yeah, nobody back here. Nope. So we should be safe. Once again, like I said, I don't know if the... Oh, are you kidding me? Can I pick the lock so I don't have to go down there again? Yes. I probably could have done this from the other side, but I don't know. Anybody hiding out in here? Doesn't look like it. Okay, yeah. So I'm gonna... I've got a stack at least up to 5, right? Yeah, there they are. Oh yeah, cloth scraps. I love it. No, this door is not operable. Okay, joy pills. That's good. None of these valves are accessible either. So that is the only way in then. This must be the only way out. Yep, still creeping. Oh, finished cycling. Okay, nothing on his person. I feel like I should be able to pick that up as well. I can't hold V to pick him up. Could search the desk, but nothing. Maybe that syringe has been pumped into him already, though. Oh, here we go. Oh, a blueprint for the phenocycline, which we already knew. Then what have we got in here? This pump is clearly broken, but there's no need for us to fix it now that we have that other area there. So yeah, here we go.
Well, he sprouted.
He said he hadn't got a scratch.
I'd call those scratches, wouldn't you?
Are you sure it's safe to get that close?
You won't catch it from looking.
There could be spores.
Try not to get bitten. They go a bit crazy towards the end.
Thanks, I'll be careful.
Run, if you don't want to end up like him.
Okay. It says that they go crazy, and he's clearly going crazy. Let's try to hide out of the way a little bit. But that's where I'm going to leave it for this episode. We've opened up the new area here, down in this southern region. We may be able to find out who one Simon says from those people down there. St. George's Home. Oh. There's these dig spots are over here, I guess. But yeah, that's going to be it for this episode. So, if you enjoyed, want to catch the next one, feel free to subscribe. Consider supporting as well, if you would. And be sure to check out any of my other videos or playlists that you might be interested in. Thank you very much for any time that you spend on my channel, and I hope blessings of wisdom and peace on all of you. Farewell.